Hello, this is Marius, and now we are going to learn another step. It's called Atras, and Atras in Spanish means backwards. But we will do it a little bit differently than that back motion that we learned in the first lesson. Also, if you haven't checked it out, check it. Now, the Atras step. From the neutral position, we will step backwards in a small diagonal line, just like this, like a back cross, to say so. 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, small steps, 5, 6, 7. Remember, roll your feet, or your foot, and when you're going back, never go heel on the ground. You will be able to do this if it's a very, very slow salsa song, like Que te enamore or La Llave. Those are slow songs. But on the faster ones, you won't be able to put your heel on the ground because it will make everything so much harder to move. So keep in mind, on the back step, we don't put our heel down. Now, let's learn the step. From the neutral position, we will open just a little bit to the left so that we can step comfortably in a diagonal backwards motion. One. Then we go back on the right foot, forward. Two, and on three, we go back to the neutral position. Again, on the other side. 5, 6, 7. And 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. And 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. So 1, 2, 3, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. You can repeat like this. Basic step, side step, and atas. So, go to work, put your favorite song, repeat, stay tuned, subscribe, comment, and give me your thoughts. Also, on the next episode, we will learn our first turn, the right turn.